Hello, hello, guys. Got my coffee. I'm taking 2 minutes before I go into the jungle known as Gatlinburg. Right behind me, not going to be a restaurant, it is a cabin. I'm okay with that. I just saw a sign over there. It's going to be a rental. Right over there, they've got a picnic table. And I'm okay with that. You know why I'm okay with that? Because more than likely, it will be empty. It's just, you know, it just seems like one out of every three cabins in the town is empty. So, I don't feel too bad about it now. As before, thinking that it was going to be a restaurant or something. Who knows? But here we are. I'm going to take a moment and breathe. Drink my coffee. And get ready for tonight. God help us. I've got one more day. One more day and this is all over. I'll be off for 2 days. So I hope you guys are having a great weekend. Maybe you're in a town that doesn't attract 17 million people. I get it, it comes with the territory. Guys, if you want to see how crazy it is, go over to, and I will probably put the link in the description, go over to the Smoky Mountain family. Their video from Black Friday, and you can see how crazy it was. I don't know how people do it. I don't, including them, but they love it. So I'm not going to do it, but they do it. They love it. Eric and his family, they love doing that kind of thing. Not my thing, but especially when I'm around people all day at work, you know. When I'm not working, I just like to be all by myself. So that's it. I just wanted to take a small video. Nice, peaceful, quiet. Yeah, so again, I don't mind that it's a cabin. Well, someone's feet are cold. I will take a cabin over a little restaurant any day of the week. I'm gonna have a great night tonight. Positive thinking. I'm losing my voice, but that's a good thing, right? I got that sound of the air conditioning in the back. But you get it. You see what I'm trying to do here. Guys, I've got to get ready for work. Have a wonderful day. Be safe. Have a good time, whatever you're doing. Stay out of traffic. If you see any deals, let me know, and I'll tell you what to buy for me, okay? Have a great day, guys. Be safe.